Hey, Ozzy's boy here. Sorry, it's been a minute since I posted anything. Let me look at the right place. Okay, got a haircut today. This is a before picture. And here's after. Nice, huh? I'm on vacation, it's rained all day, but it's I'm trying to be positive about things. And so not everything's blooming. Some things are blooming. I am in the mountains. But all this rain's going to help everything bloom. Unfortunately, I'm leaving tomorrow. But this video is about your permanent record. That's probably the title of this, if you've noticed. You remember when you were in school, and I was in school a long time ago, but one of the biggest threats a teacher or a principal or a dean could give you is, young man, this is going into your permanent record. Whatever happened to that, a permanent record? I'm 61 years old. Who's got my permanent record? Where is it? I want to see it. Can I get to see it? I've done a lot of funerals, and I've never been given a permanent record to read about somebody and how they messed up in fourth grade and something got written in their permanent record. Also, I worked for the post office for a long, long time. They did this, they tried to pull the same crap.
No.
With this warning letter is going in your file. Okay, who's got my file now? I don't care. Anything to say? Peanut Gallery? Okay, for all those that are still with me and don't have the visual attention span of a gnat, this is for you. It's a story of me in high school. I don't think this got on my permanent record. But before high school, I threw a morning paper out. And so I would get sleepy in that school. We had no air condition in Florida, no air condition. So after lunch, you get real sleepy and everything. So anyway, I had this class, graphic arts class, and it was near the parking lot. And I drove a 66 Bel Air to school. And I was tired. And during that class, they had a dark room for photography and stuff. Instead of going in a dark room, I snuck out to the car, and it was a cold day, and I was sleepy, and I got in that car with the sun shining in and laid down for just a second and fell asleep. Well, my dad, who had never came up to school or nothing, all of a sudden I get woke up, my dad tapping on the window of the car that I'm sleeping in during school. What are you doing? And I got up, I had slobber, you know, woke up kind of surprised. I go, I'm at study hall, I was just taking a nap and everything. I said, what are you doing here? He said, well, I left my golf clubs in the trunk of this car, so I'm here to get them. You get your ass back in school. And so I went back to school, and that's the end of that story. Thanks for... But now that Ozzy's gone, it's a wonderful story. And I didn't get a whipping for that. It did not get on my permanent record. And that's that. This is Ozzy's boy signing out. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, hit the bell, leave me a comment. You got a story like that? Until